Labor Room Reality TV Show.
He shared with us, among other things, access to us. He floated the business. And of all the means of accessing finance, the major and the one he relied most on is crowdfunding. Now that tells me that you cannot do it alone. Other people to survive. Now imagine a football team that consists only of strikers playing top 9 position. We imagine a football team which consists only of midfielders. You know that their effort will be counterproductive. There is no gainsaying that our diversity is our most essential towards national development. A wise man said, and I quote, that we must learn to live together as brothers or perish as fools. Nigeria has gone through a lot just because we don't and we are interested in loving each other. That has cost us a lot. We cannot afford to continue this trend. We cannot afford to continue this tradition. It is unwise to continue doing something that is not yielding any fruit. What is the solution? The solution is to come back to yourself and believe that the problem has never been the fact that I am a Hausa man and another person is an Igbo man. That is not the problem. The problem is not that I am a Christian and another person is a Muslim. That is not the problem. The problem is we lack love. Love in our society is in short supply. So, brothers and sisters, fellow Nigerians, from Lagos, I want us to put aside every difference and take up challenge of building our country. Nigeria has been subject of different predictions by the international organization and in the past. But some said that we will break up in 2015. But we survived. May I also remind you that we survived the civil war that lasted 30 months. We have been surviving bad leadership. That tells me that we have been managing for a very long time. For how long do you think we can manage? Are we born to manage? Is that our birthright? I don't think so. I think we should be tired. I am tired. If you are not, I am tired. And it is because of this tiredness that a collection of vibrant youth who are known as the Super 37 decide to put their differences aside and answer the call for national progress with a common desire to give birth to a superior super nation for everybody, not for them, not for the 37 of them.
1 minute.
But for everybody. This country belongs to us. Nobody has monopoly of Nigeria. It is ours. And it is our collective responsibility to make Nigeria great. I therefore call upon you, Nigerians at home, to please pay special attention to the selection of our leaders, because they are very, very important in pushing this country forward. It is not an even bargain to collect 5,000 naira for somebody who will lead you for 4 years. Think about that. Nigeria belongs to all of us. Thank you very much. My name is Aiwa Mela, and I bring you hope from the Labour Room Marshall.
The Labour Room Reality TV Show.